Father, we just position ourselves to turn away from all the distractions, to turn away from all the things that clamor for our attention. We position ourselves to seek after one thing, to long after one thing. Fix our eyes on the one who is beautiful. All deserving, worthy of all glory, all honor, and all praise, the one who receives worship day and night, night and day. We'd fix our eyes. Who is and who is to come. That we would hear the invitation from the Spirit to come up here, to approach Him who dwells in unapproachable light. To see you. We long to draw close. Revelation 4, verses 1 through 11. Reads, after this I looked, and behold a door standing open in heaven. And the first voice which I had heard speaking to me like a trumpet said, come up here. I will show you what must take place after this. And at once I was in the Spirit, and behold, a throne stood in heaven with one seated on the throne. who sat there had the appearance of jasper and carnelian, and around the throne was a rainbow that had the appearance of an emerald. And around the throne were 24 thrones, and seated on the thrones were 24 elders, clothed in white garments with golden crowns on their heads. From the throne came flashes of lightning and rumblings and peals of thunder. Before the throne were burning seven torches of fire, which are the seven spirits of God. And before the throne there was, as it were, a sea of glass like crystal. And around the throne, on each side of the throne, were four living creatures full of eyes in front and behind. And the first living creature like a lion, the second living creature like an ox, the third living creature with the face of a man, the fourth living creature like an eagle in flight. And the four living creatures, each of them with six wings, are full of eyes all around and within. And day and night they never cease to say, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and who is to come." And whenever the living creatures give glory and honor and thanks to Him who is seated on the throne, who lives forever and ever, the 24 elders fall down before Him who is seated on the throne and worship Him who lives forever and ever. And they cast their crowns before the throne, saying, "Worthy are you, our Lord and God, to receive glory and honor and power. For you created all things, and by your will they existed and were created." Worship the God who sits on the throne tonight. Worship the one who sits on the throne tonight. The one who receives worship day and night, receives glory day and night. The one who radiates glory. Who sits enthroned, we join in with the living creatures to say, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come." We join in with the elders who cry out, "Worthy are you, our Lord and God, to receive glory and honor and power. For you created all things, and by your will they existed and were created." We join in with the worship that never stops, the worship that never ceases around the throne of God. Almighty. is the Lord God Almighty. Holy, holy, holy. Holy, holy, holy. Is the Lord God Almighty. Worship fills the throne. Worship fills your throne. Worship fills your throne. Day and night, night and day. The one who was and is to come. The one who was and is to come. Oh, throne and praise. Sits crowned in praises, enthroned in praises, is crowned in praises. The Lord God Almighty. The Lord God Almighty. Oh. cross over the threshold. We draw close to the one seated on the throne. Oh, the one seated on the throne. Thank you. say, come up here. You say, come up here. You say, come up here. You say, come up here. In this place, we come to realize you are fully in control. In this place, we come to realize you are fully in control. There is no place for fear in this place. There's no room for doubt in this place. We come to realize you are fully in control. That you alone are God. That there is a peace that transcends all understanding. There is a joy that the world will never understand. Oh, there is a peace that transcends all understanding. And there is a joy that the world will never understand. For there is one who is seated on the throne. Oh, there is one who is seated on the throne. There is one who is seated. Seated on the throne, there is one.
He remains unmoved. Glory to the one
Upon a wave, glory after glory, radiating from the throne, wave after wave, glory after glory, radiating from this one seated on the throne. Cease to sing day and night, night and day. They never cease to sing day and night, night and day. To this glorious one, to this glorious one. Cease to sing day and night, night and day, to the one seated on the throne, to the one seated on the throne. On the throne. is this one shining like a sun, seated on the throne. And in this place, fear seems so absurd. In this place, anxiety seems so absurd. We're surrounded by beauty. When we're surrounded by glory. When we're surrounded by beauty. We're surrounded by glory. Surrounded by your glory. From the cloud you speak, what was veiled now is seen. Jesus, the image of the invisible God, divinity conferred in the transfigured word, a kingdom once concealed on the earth now revealed. For holy is the Lord revealed before my eyes, and my burning heart can scarcely take it in. As I behold your beauty with unworthy eyes, and the only song my soul can find to sing is hallelujah, 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 my King. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Still
Thank you. in the seeking. Keep me ever in the longing. Keep me ever hungering after you. Keep me ever in the seeking. Keep me ever in the longing. Keep me ever in the hungering after you. Oh, I must see more. I must know more. I must taste more. Keep me ever in the seeking. Keep me ever in the longing. Keep me ever in the hungering after you. Keep me ever in the hungering after you. There is more for me to see. There is more for me to know. There is more for me to take. Of the one who is inexhaustible, the one who knows no end, there is more for me to know. There is more for me to taste and see. There is more for me to hunger after. My love and peace.
Still be my vision.
this place, everything ends till only you remain, till only you remain. Come and displace everything else till this place, everything else, till only you remain, till only you remain. Come and this place, everything else. For there's just one chief and two men's purpose, and one main reason for existence, and all men's vain and high ambitions will one day be brought low. To treasure you above all others, to love you like we love no other. Soon we'll be uncovered, and all the earth will then know, and all the earth will for you alone will be exalted in that day. Worth the scrolls will be exposed as idols that we made. For you alone will be exalted in that day. You'll be seen as rightful king, and from our hearts we'll say, just one chief and two men's purpose, and one main reason for existence, and all men's vain and high ambition will one day be brought low. Will one day be brought low. To treasure you above all others, to love you like we love no other. Your greatness soon will be uncovered, and all the earth will then know, and all the earth will then know. For you alone will be exalted in that day. Worth the scrolls will be exposed as idols that we've made. For you alone will be exalted in that day. You'll be seen as rightful king, and from our hearts we'll say that all is for your glory.
My joy, my delight.
God and my joy, you're my delight. You are all I want, 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 God, you are all I want, you are all. As we end tonight's watch, I'd like us to take a time to just lift up this new year to the Lord. To lift up a prayer of consecration, that this would be a year where we keep our eyes fixed on the one who remains unshaken and unmoved, who remains seated on his throne. that this would be a year of great faith, of great delight and great joy in the reward that we have in God. That He would keep us anchored, fixed in that place where there is just one thing that we ask and one thing that we seek in the midst of all the different demands of our lives, in the midst of all the different things that we want to see this year bring about, that there will still be just one thing that we ask and one thing that we seek. And that would be to seek Him in His temple, to see the beauty of the Lord. That no matter what this year brings, no matter what challenges lie in our path, that God would carry us through, that would keep, that we'd keep our hearts tender before the Lord. And this would be a year that is marked by that posture of hunger and yearning for more of Him. So let's take a moment to pray, and then we'll close out tonight's watch. Father, we just lift up this year to You. We pray that in this moment of decision, where we are given a choice, we're given a choice as to how we want to spend this year, how we want to set our hearts and set our minds for the rest of this year. I pray that in this moment of decision, we would choose that which is better, that which will not be taken away from us. In the midst of all the different things that we long to see, all the different maybe New Year's resolutions, all the different goals that we have set for ourselves. In the midst of all of that, may our primary desire, our primary longing be for you. This would be a year marked by pursuit, by zeal, by hunger and longing for more of you. We long to see this kind of wholeheartedness, this kind of passion. In our lives, as we fix our eyes on the prize that is set before us, may you be the treasure that our hearts are set on. May you be the reward at the end of this long race. May you be the provision. For every need of ours, may you be our sufficiency. Lord, we're grateful that you call us your own, that you look over our lives, that you're well pleased with your